Sunderland against QPR ends in a 2-2 draw. Sunderland's goals coming from Pritchard, passing it to Gooch, has a pop shot, keeper fumbles it, and Stewart's there to slot it home. A simple effort, simply finished. But the second goal, fantastic. This long ball, cushioned by Sims, goes to Pritchard, who's felled, and then goes back to Sims and slots it into the bottom left corner. Brilliant goals, just a shame about the result.